started to make things for others, and then they really enjoyed my baking. And then I just kind of took off from there. Interesting story with Bake a Difference, in combination with enjoying baking, because I think it's fun, it was a December bake sale that I decided to have in honor of the Cancer Society. And I was like, you know what, I really want to pay it forward to the Cancer Society. They were there for my family when my dad got diagnosed with cancer in January 2017. By September 2017, we lost him. And they were there for us during the course of his treatment, you know, just with their financial aid. We applied, we were able to receive some help, just endless medical bills. And I was like, this would be fun to do something to pay it back to them, to give towards their financial aid program. So I just had a bake sale. And I was like, what are some like 5 or 6 different desserts I can make? And I just advertised it to my coworkers at the time, my family, my friends. And then they were like, yeah, sure. And raised like $1,200 just off of a bake sale. I mean, donations are in there, like $25 for like a cookie kind of thing. But people were very into it. And it just really touched my heart to see how people cared and people actually enjoyed the baked goods. So I said, okay, you know what? Every December, this is something I'm gonna do. I'm gonna have a big bake sale and just donate to the Cancer Society. So that was December 2020. And then a following year later, it was getting closer to December, and I was like, you know what? Why don't I do this monthly? That would be fun. Like, there's a lot of charities on island that I care about. What if I picked one every month and I do a bake sale? So it started off in November 2021. I was like, I could have an initiative that I push forward, and maybe we could get like approval to become an actual charity that raises money for other charities. Is that a thing? And then just kind of researching, and I'm like, I'm gonna call it Bake a Difference instead of Make a Difference, right? So play on words, and it took off. People really thought it was cool. A solo effort at first, and then I had some friends join me to make it become an official charity, because you needed to have your little board and create something a little bit more official. And I had friends behind me that believe in it. And just ever since then, since November 2021, every month we choose a different charity, and we just do a little bake sale. It used to be a bake sale in person, and then we've learned that was fun and got exposure to go out there and people see you, but the practicality of it wasn't as fluid. So now we've turned it to be more of an online auction on our Instagram page, and that's been super successful. So that's how that started. Thank you. I want to say thank you to every single follower that we have. I want to say thank you to every person that has spread the word, yourself, everybody that has just joined in and believes in the initiative. And it's really awesome to see that people care and want to be able to donate. And, you know, some people said to me, you know, well, what you're doing is really cool because I could just donate to this charity myself, but I get to participate in helping out and also get something in return that I actually want. And some people don't even want the dessert that they're bidding on. They will just say, you give it away to someone at your office, or go give it to someone that you think would enjoy it. I don't really want, I just wanted to donate. And that, again, is so cool to me. I want to say thank you to everyone that has put forward donations, that cares, that follows, that wants to be involved in some way. I greatly appreciate you.